Hi, I'm Andy Waddell from Waddell's Garden Center in Kalamazoo, and today we're going to talk about how to build a fire pit, how to maybe do a little outdoor entertainment that maybe could go right into your backyard in just a matter of minutes. We have a number of different styles, and let's just go through some of the nice styles that we have at Waddell's currently. Right now we have a nice fire pit from Physique. Physique has its own cap and block. Block sets right in. Lip sets down right inside. Stacks, we have four different rows. And if the client does not want the grate, that can be taken off. That's a new addition this year. Over here, this is a natural stone product. This is from Semco Industries. This is out of Missouri. This is actually a cut stone. This is a natural stone. This is not man-made. This is called Cedar River. This comes with two rows of wall and one row of cap. We suggest when you're laying this down to put it in a bed of 21AA crushed concrete or crushed rock about 2 to 4 inches around the outside on the base. Adding a little sand as a buffer. The ring goes inside this, like this one here, the ring. This could be set in, but that way your sand is inside when you end up placing your fire in there. So really, if a homeowner wanted to just start an easy project, Waddell stocks fire rings. Currently we're showing a 30 and a 36 inch, but we also have a 42 inch fire ring. These are cut 12 inches deep. We sell Garden Accent made by Atlas. Garden Accent is a double-sided retaining wall block. Easy, these are 18 pounds. This actually is cut for a radius that you can stack one, goes all the way around, 18 of them go around in a circle to fit a 30 inch, 21 of them on the 36 inch. Stack three rows up, put a nice capstone with the Garden Accent that somebody could build in just a matter of minutes. Let's go to one of our favorite made in Michigan fire pits. Now here's something exciting I wanna show you. The Rosetta Company design this stone around the natural look that you'd get out of natural outcroppings out of northern Michigan up in the UP. It has a nice natural look with a hammered face on it. Multiple colors. Right here we are working with the Fond du Lac or Fond du Luc. See how the cap is just as easy as the wall? All easy to work with. That is our Belvedere fire pit made by Rosetta, sold at Waddell's. Here we have a new style. This is again made by Rosetta. Want a nice architectural look to have a nice square, nice beefy ring that goes on top. Great clean look. This is all again one kit. This is Rosetta's dimensional ring fire pit. Fond du Luc is the variety again. Easy to set up there as a nice little fire pit in just a matter of minutes. Think of what can be gathered around. Friends, family, grilling out, having the s'mores, and enjoying a little conversation.